What is up, Cole Nation? I'm your boy, Colin Cole, and today we're going to be checking out episode 2 of Children of the Whales. So if you haven't seen my first reaction, go ahead and check it out, but we're going to jump right into it. Now, the last episode, the quick recap, that it's these people living on this island like a floating ship made out of wood or whatever, and there's some people with abilities, and these people with these special powers die within their early 20s to late 30s, all right, or early 30s, I should say. So, and then there's other people without the powers just live regular human lives. So then there was this woman who came out of nowhere. She also has the same type of abilities, but she's come from the outside world. So now she left it, and like two other main characters have embarked on this journey with her to see what's outside of this island. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and check this bad boy out. Let's go. All right, so I guess they went to go travel to the other island that appeared. Nope.
She's right. We don't know anything about the world outside of the mother. Nothing at all. What are these?
Poor things. Why did this many people have to die?
So did she kill him?
I don't know any of you, but I'm going to pray for you.
And she don't have no type of feelings about it either. So I wonder why she's like that. But there's gotta be something in there. What the hell? Wow, what the hell is that? Really?
The name of this creature that's called Nos.
Creature?
Nos. The shape of a soul. It's a creature that absorbs people's emotions and eats them. We gave our emotions to Nos as nutrients.
What? So you feeding this big old blob? That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh shit. See, this is what happens when you try to help people out.
Hundreds and thousands of memories from people I don't know. They're appearing and disappearing in my mind. Wait. This thing. This
it's a sad memory.
Wow. So, did it take partial of his emotions?
Do you realize what you guys have done?
Takuro, are you okay? Takuro? Takuro?
He looked out of it. That's crazy.
So you saved so many troops. Was that really all?
Oh, so they actually went back to the island. That's a good point. I just thought about that. She had no emotions. Maybe there's still some left inside of her. Shit. Y'all better do it. Ah, so she does have a few emotions left. So she didn't kill him, but she just buried him.
The girl from that island? Seriously?
Not at all. Marry me.
Are you serious?
You carried me the last time, though.
But wasn't the last flight 3 years ago?
Yeah. Damn. Lazy, man. You're lazy. Want him to carry him? Come and carry her? Really? That was weird. Oh, wow. So this clicker is like glow in the dark. Aw, man.
Being a good athlete is not exactly my brother's strong suit, you know.
go ahead and plant some seeds, okay?
Yesterday's flight was beautiful, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What happened with Lithos after that?
I took her back inside. After all, I did sneak her out.
Oh, I see.
Sound like a little jealous.
Chocodo, have you got this? I need to go speak with the committee of elders. Okay.
So I guess the girl like her. Or like him, I mean.
What can I do for you? You're not allowed to go in there. It's all right. I have permission.
I haven't been told that it's...
Well, then now you have been told, right?
Hi, smooth talker. Wow.
Excuse me. I just...
Please, let me talk to the representative of this island. There is something important I have to tell you all.
The hell? Oh, there we go. Finally, some action going on around here. What? Oh, they ain't wasting no time. Oh. Wow.
Ended on this day. The record about the mud well from this day on. It's my personal diary.
Wow. Alright, so that was episode 2, Children of the Wells. This was an extremely slow pace. Besides the fact that we know now that there's some kind of creature that's taking away emotions, and these people are willingly like sticking their hand and letting them absorb their memories and shit. So other than that, the pace throughout the whole show was very slow. It didn't really pick up until maybe the last few minutes of the episode, where there was like a ship coming out from the other island that showed up in the first episode, and they got to the children of the mud wells island, and start attacking the people there. So I think it's gonna get better. So hopefully I'm gonna continue to watch this episode. I'm gonna watch it next week, episode 3, and react to that. But again, this was like a really slow pace for me, which I'm not really used to, because I'm more used to, you know, watching animes where, you know, they got a whole bunch of action. All right, so this one was more of a storytelling time. But anyway, tell me what you guys think, and check me out again when I react